know what you're going to get with him. He's pretty honest. Just about set for race 7. Favourite the inside. Green lights on. Sentinel McLaren's going the favourite. Ready to run. Set. Racing. Sentinel McLaren away fair. Good speed, power burner, and Christopher Rose out wide trying to get over. Zipping Trent punching through. Then Sentinel McLaren. Second last is understudy and three lengths away to Corborne Blaze. Down the back. Let it get away now. Power burner by three. Sentinel McLaren, Zipping Trent both run on. A gap then to Christopher Rose. Off the back. Power burner still by three or four. He's hard to get past when he leads. Trying is Sentinel McLaren, Zipping Trent, but in front power burner. He'll go all the way. Second, Sentinel McLaren. Zipping Trent, third. Corborne Blaze came from a mile back. It's in a photo for fourth with Christopher Rose. An understudy last in. And the winner has run around 29.80. Power burner, 29.79. Number four takes it. Number four, he's got that early brilliance. And when he can find the lead, he's very hard to run down. 1 second, Sentinel McLaren. That's a new personal best for that winner as well. Two-third, Zipping Trent. Number eight holds on for fourth, Christopher Rose, just ahead of Corborne Blaze. 4.47 the early sectional, 12.87 on the way home, and it's a new personal best, 29.79. 4.128 after race 7.